Who is it?
Banzai! Daniel LaRusso here for LaRusso Auto. We are chopping prices on all of our inventory. Yeah. Johnny? I knew it was you. This is Johnny Lawrence. He and I go way back.
Oh, this is the guy whose ass you kicked.
If you want to get technical, I kicked his face.
Hey, where you going, Cummins?
Oh, I didn't know you guys were trying to buy beer.
Hey! Watch your car, man.
Get the hell out of here, loser.
Was that like Taekwondo or something?
It's karate.
Do you think you could teach me?
I'm driving home from work yesterday, and in this strip mall, I see... After 30 years, I thought that guy might have changed, but he's still the same prick. I heard you beat up a bunch of teenagers.
I didn't beat up any teenagers. I kicked the crap out of a bunch of assholes who deserved it.
Thinks he could bring Cobra Kai back to the Valley?
Yeah.
Not on my watch.
You want those kids at school to keep dumping things on your head? You want all the girls to think you're a wangless dork?
You're gonna be my karate teacher?
No. I'm gonna be your sensei. I'm gonna teach you the style of karate that was taught to me. A method of fighting your pansy ass generation desperately needs.
Okay, let's see what you got.
She's a girl.
And?
I'm sorry.
Are you okay?
Girl's a natural cobra.
Johnny, you and I, this, we aren't done.
Cobra Kai is back where it belongs. Back on top. But the real story's only just begun.
Thought you were dead.
Cobra Kai never dies.
Ever since the tournament, all I've been thinking about are ways to destroy Cobra Kai.
But opening your own dojo? Are you sure you can balance that?
Balance is my thing.
We got some new recruits. Cobras, show them what real karate looks like.
It's just an insane karate cult that's brainwashing half the school.
That's why I'm opening up Miyagi-Do.
We got room for one more?
Someday the fight may come to you. And I want to make sure you're ready.
Got you.
Time to see what Miyagi-Do is made of.
Something tells me there's a can of wax in my future. It's a
crew. All together!
Which one of you has the balls to take on the champ?
My name's Miguel.
Tori. With a Y.
You better hope that your soldiers are ready.
They're kids.
Do you have a crush? Is it Robbie?
The fight is only over when you say it is.
Let's finish the fight. A sensei doesn't teach destruction and disrespect!
We need to talk about what you've been putting in my kids' heads.
Same lessons I taught you. Strike first, strike hard.
No mercy.
Fighting positions!
These things don't end well.
This isn't a tournament, this is real life.
There are no rules.
It's not how I taught you to fight.
You want to finish this?
Bring it on. I thought I was doing the right thing, but I failed you.
The truth is, you got soft, and we paid the price.
You want Cobra Kai, it's yours.
The whole reason reason these kids got into trouble was because of us. We can't let them suffer because of our issues. The only way to end this is by working together. So, what do you say?
Your enemies think they're the hero, and you're the villain. There is no good.
Look at this freak.
There is no bad. Only weak or strong.
What are you, Tango and Cash?
No, Tango and Cash were narcotics detectives.
Oh, I'm sorry. You do realize neither one of you are cops, right?
I thought we were the good guys.
We try to be. There's one thing I do know for sure. You can't run away from your problems.
I might never be able
to. Cut! Never. Can't. Those are just words. They're meaningless. You're not a kid anymore. The world isn't just gonna hand it to you. You want something, you have to crawl across the floor. Use your damn teeth if you have to. I'm always gonna be right here next to you. And I'll always be your teacher. Oh shit. It's alright, you felt like a champ.
Mr. Miyagi taught me everything you knew.
Let us find out.